Your take on the match?
I think the second half, we gave a lot of, first of all, they come with a full base, and the my battery was not working as in the first half. Where we given the every second pass on the opponent's stick, I think that's a turning point for the second half, and the boys has to know how to come out from the press. And I think where we lost the momentum of the match, and we start giving the, I think the concentration level, once you start giving the wrong passes, your concentration level goes down, and where they pay the price for the losing the concentration level and as well as the quality passes which they have to give to the each other.
Would you agree that during certain periods of the match, you are he was playing too defensive?
No, when opponents is playing two men up, it looks because you are playing with the 11 versus 11. And when your player is coming to your half, you have to, if I put my three or four forwards up also, it doesn't make the solve because the ball is not coming out from the 25. So it's not, you have to retain the ball and come out with the confidence level. It's not only that defensive is 11 players is playing on the field. And I don't agree we are playing that defensive, but they press very well and we start losing the ball. That's a thing. When you have a ball, it's your ball. You have to keep it with you. You cannot give simply opponents to take this ball and then you start chasing the ball. And then definitely you are bound to do the mistakes.
Do you feel the ball was held too long at the back by number 7 and he only passed when he was in trouble and the other guys were marked? Time after time he was getting caught.
Yeah, because somebody has to come and support. It's a team game. If somebody is in the problem, somebody has to come and show his personality, okay, I am here, please give me the ball, I'll take out this responsibility, I'll take out the team. I think that's why he's holding the ball, because he's not finding any opening over there. So somebody has to come from the midfield or the forward or side players who can hold the ball and play one touch. What? How can they, when you are playing first half so well as an oil, you can rotate the ball, you can change the position one side to other side, why it can't be the second half? That's the question.
The other thing is, the options were there. He was not using their option. He was looking for a special pass. And that's when he was getting caught. And then he would pass again where Solomon looked at the first pass, then he would pass it there. He was looking for a special pass first.
No, that's the thing. It's always a defensive decision making. The quick you make the decision, it will be better. The delay is going, you are going in the trouble, not the opponents. So you have to make the decision before ball comes to me. That's a decision making. If you start thinking of the process and start taking the fraction of second, then you are in the trouble.
This is where number 7 decision making is to move the ball and then look up an option before. Should I
think, yeah, that's the option, but I think that's a player has to take the decision quickly. He has a 2-3 option and then he has to choose the passage which is good for the team.
Do you think he was not used enough in the midfield?
Yes, I totally agree. Arjun in the second half, first half he was used, but the second half, he, despite of his making the efforts to assist the ball, the deep defender is not enough, I can say clever to pass that ball in the Arjun. That's where we got the call.